tail wrap is commonly applied to a broodmare's tail before washing her vulva for veterinary procedures, breeding, or before foaling. For this procedure, a roll of self-adhesive bandage is required. Start with a clean, dry, combed tail. Stand to the side of the horse's rear. Starting at the top of the tail dock, wrap several layers of bandage around the tail, making sure to include all of the hair. While wrapping downward, stop to select a small amount of tail hair and fold it up and onto the previous layer of bandage material. Continue wrapping down the tail, repeating the folding up of tail hair one or two more times. This will help keep the wrap secured and prevent it from slipping downward. Continue to wrap down the dock of the tail, covering about half of the layer that was just wrapped. Make sure not to wrap the tail too tight, as this may restrict blood flow. At the base of the tail, fold the remaining hair up and onto the top of the previously wrapped section. Begin wrapping back up the tail dock, making sure to cover all of the hair. Tail wrap should not be left on for longer than 8 to 12 hours and can be easily removed by unwrapping the bandage material.